It's not Native Americans that are the main people pushing this, the whole, Washington football team nonsense.
Yeah.
It's white liberals. It's what it almost always is.
It's white situations. Liberals. It is men who pee to stand. I mean, who sit to pee. Men who sit to pee.